everyone, I'm Aditi Gangwar, and with me, I have my colleague Pooja Sinha, and today we'll be talking about the five things you should know about the PDF reader in Microsoft Edge.
PDF is the most commonly opened file type in Windows File Explorer, and the second most common file type opened in OneDrive and SharePoint. And just in case you were wondering who took the first place, it was Photos. And that's why it's really important for you to have a very powerful PDF reader that works across all the Windows, Mac, and Linux devices in your organization.
Hence, let's start talking about the five things that you should definitely know about the PDF reader. The PDF reader in Microsoft Edge comes with support for reading and navigation and a lot of features there. It comes with inking, highlight, and text note support. All the features that we talk about come with full support for accessibility. And the two big asks from most of the enterprises, validating digital signatures and viewing MIP-protected files natively, are supported in Microsoft Edge. Also, we'll be running a preview for digital signatures and MIP very, very soon. So if you're interested, please do sign up at ak.ms/edge-pdf-preview. So now let's jump into the 5 points.
1, reading and navigation. We heard feedback from our users to improve the reading and navigation capabilities within the Microsoft Edge PDF reader. And we've now introduced 3 features that do just that. The first one is Table of Contents. Table of Contents lets you navigate long PDF documents very easily by clicking on the headings and the subheadings visible within the TOC pane. The second one is Two-Page Layout, which can be accessed by clicking on the Page View flyout. Two-page layout lets you read your documents in a very natural, familiar, and comfortable book-like layout. The third feature is Read Aloud. For those really long reading sessions, we recommend that you let Microsoft Edge read out the PDF document to you. We have a variety of choices and natural accents available.
2, inking, highlight, and text notes. Taking notes has never been easier. Different people have different preferences to take notes. Some used to write in the margins of books, others use sticky notes, and some other used highlights to get attention later. With PDF Reader in Microsoft Edge, you can do all of the above and more. You can use inking for quick signatures to documents, and use highlights and text notes for collaboration with your team as well. And very soon, we'll be adding the capability of adding text boxes to PDF files as well.
3, accessibility. All of the features that we talked about come with accessibility support. We've added support for high contrast mode that has also been contributed back upstream so that other Chromium-based browsers can leverage this. We also support screen reader and keyboard-only navigation. Additionally, we've also added carrot mode that lets you navigate your documents and interact with content on the document using just your keyboard.
4, validate digital signatures. Digital signatures is among the biggest asks from enterprises that we have. So now, in the PDF reader in Microsoft Edge, if you ever open a PDF file that has a signature on it, you'll be able to validate the signer's identity and whether the document has been modified or not. Hence, anyone in your legal team or sales team who deals with contracts or agreements, they would be able to validate whether the document is authentic or not for legal purposes. It comes directly built into the PDF reader, and you don't need to do anything about it. And very soon, we would be adding support for long-term validation of digital signatures and ADSI signatures as well. And we'll be doing a preview for this very, very soon. So do sign up at ak.ms/edge-pdf-preview.
5, view Microsoft Information Protected PDF files. MIP helps you ensure that your organization's data is secure and that only the users who should have permissions to certain data should be able to take those actions. You can now view protected documents directly in the browser without any additional add-in or extension. Users should just be signed into the browser. You can currently view files in the same business tenant, and very soon we'll also be adding support for viewing MIP documents that have been shared across business tenants.
So, if you like the above, where do you begin? If you're a PDF reader, you can start opening your local and online PDF files in the browser itself. If you like it, please do make it your default PDF reader. And if not, please do share your feedback with us. We'll be listening to it. And as we discussed, the PDF reader can be used on Windows, Mac, or Linux. So it's right there wherever you are. And if you're an enterprise admin who wishes to deploy Edge as the default PDF reader for your enterprise, there's some really, really easy steps. Look at the documentation at ak.ms/deploy-edge-pdf. You can pilot it using the Microsoft Edge offline installers. and then leverage programs as AppAssure, FastTrack, and Unified Support to deploy and manage the PDF Reader. And we thank you a lot for all the love that you've been sharing with us. To find out more, please do go to ak.ms/deploysPDA. And to sign up for the upcoming previews, please do go to ak.ms/hpdfpreview. Thank you and have a great day.